Part C. John bought a car for $65,000. If the value of the car depreciates by 8% each year, how much will the car be worth at the end of 2 years? Now, I'll look at losing 8% in the first year, then another 8% in the second year, and it will be simple appreciation, where the each 8% will come from the $65,000. So let's see what happened here. In year one, it starts with a value of $65,000. How much did it lose? It lost how much in year one? 8%. So remember, per means out of, just like kilometers per hour, 30 kilometers out of every hour, per hour. So it's 8%. Means 100. 100 runs makes a century, 100 years in a century, 100 cents make a dollar. 8%, it means 8 out of every 100. Then off means multiply, 65,000, right? So 100 into 100 goes one time, 100 into 65,000 goes 650. So you have 8 multiplied by 650. So here, 8 times 650, how much is that? You have 8 multiplied by 650. You could use a calculator, you could work it out directly. You have $5,200 lost. As I said before, it did not say whether you should work out simple or compound depreciation. I will say it is simple depreciation. I'll use simple depreciation. So in year two, you have, in year two, it also lost $5,200. Now, the total loss is $5,200 plus $5,200. So you add them, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 2 is 4. 5 and 5 is 10, so it, you have a total loss of 10,400. So the 65,000, you minus 10,400, right? So you have 65,000 minus 10,400, which gives you 54,600. So it suffers a total loss of 10,400, leaving 54,600. So it's 54,600. You could work it out by hand, or you could use a calculator for this. So how much is it worth at the end of 2 years? It is worth $54,600.